Well, I can say what I wish for the internet. I wish to that it becomes again more free. So right now we're in a transition phase and the internet is evolving and people are sort of blocked by the complexity because they didn't expect it. So I think we need to find new mechanisms to deal with it, which ensure freedom for the people to use it.